Hey y'all! This going on Kiki Baby channel because I already know I'm doing most of the cleaning, so this going on my channel, not our channel, but my channel. So go check out that prank I did on my baby Danger. So you guys, today, I don't care. This is our first day in for real. That we're actually gonna be here like for the rest of our lives type junk until further notice. Look at my baby.
Don't smell at that, dude.
And I'm gonna get ready to clean up. I'm gonna deep clean everything, and I'm gonna take y'all on this journey of us, well, of me and my sister probably helping me deep clean, and Jonathan probably doing some things too. Yeah, we're gonna deep clean. My mom's supposed to be coming over here today, and his sister's supposed to come over here as well. I did a prank and it was extremely funny. Y'all make sure y'all go check that out, okay?
Chloe.
First prank walking in, boy. And it was a success.
No, it wasn't. I'm gonna delete all of it. She gonna be mad because I'm deleting all of the shit.
It's already up, so it don't matter. It's already up. It's gonna be up before this. So, you guys, I'm gonna organize, clean up, get things together, make it feel like a more comfortable vibe. And y'all gonna come along on that journey with me. Y'all gonna see everything, okay? So, we're gonna start with the bathroom. I'll catch y'all. I'm Yeah. Why? We gotta put, I gotta figure out how I wanna put everything in the cabinets. She doing the ice trays and the water filter. We rinsed all the dishes off, got the dishwasher running. Cause you know, wanted to make sure it's clean or whatever. We gotta figure out where you put the pots and pans and stuff like that at. Cause I don't know yet. Got our mat down in that. Our closet. We got to put up the shower. The shower, curtain shower, the thing, you know. We got this in here. That's getting put together when my mama come. She still ain't make it yet. And this is what a hall closet is looking like. All our cleaning products and towels and things like that. The room is a hot mess because everything is everywhere. But the main rooms are clean, basically. Then we gotta put water in the refrigerator, the knives over there, the paper towel. And he let him with his legs open. Like somebody won't come violate him. Now we're putting the pots, y'all. Well, my sister's doing most of the work. And then the glasses. She getting it together. And she should.
I love you, Chloe.
There you go. There you go. And he put hangers in the closet. Why you put my purse on the floor? Why you put my purse on the floor? Thank you.